Is Hrudyesh Pankhania. So let's just talk with him. So sir, which subject do you teach at IBS?
So at IBS, I teach for the first years basically accountancy for managers, that's basic accounts, and a cost accounting.
Oh, that's amazing. Sir, can you just give some importance about the subject matter?
Accounts is one of the most important thing because you be in whichever field, you will always want to know how much money have you taken from somebody and how much are you expending, right? So you will always, that's how the accounts becomes important.
And sir, can you just tell something about yourself?
Okay, so as you are aware, I am a chartered accountant in practice and I've been teaching CA students, MBA students since last more than 8 years in my life. I'm also into corporates for training across, and that's about me.
Sir, a short message to our IBS students.
Okay, I think so. I've been teaching at IBS since last 3 years and I've realized students have great potential at IBS. Also, the college offers amazing way to develop an overall personality for students.
Yes,
so it's a great place to hone your skills. So my only message for students is make sure that you are not just a geek, not just only studying, but developing an overall personality, which is going to help you at campus across.